Former Ohio governor, U.S. congressman, and Cincinnati city council member John Gilligan has died.
Yeah, the Democrat created the state income tax, his most lasting accomplishment, and also the undoing of his political career. WLWT News Source Terry Daniels has local reaction for us tonight. Hi, Terry.
Hey, Cherie. Governor John Kasich has ordered flags lowered to half-staff. It is here at City Hall tonight until the day of John Gilligan's funeral. Kasich, a Republican, expressed sadness at news of his death. That was the same sentiment echoed tonight by local Democrats.
He's an inspiration to all of us.
Reaction tonight to the passing of 92-year-old John Jack Gilligan, a man with long ties to Cincinnati. This was the annual backyard barbecue for local Democrats where many first learned of his death.
He put great emphasis on education. He also put great emphasis on involving young people in the political process.
He could have been nicer to someone like me, helped guide me as I entered public service, and he's done that for, you know, thousands of people around the state.
Gilligan, a teacher, became Ohio's 62nd governor in 1970, but over the years also served as a naval gunner in World War II, was a U.S. representative, a Cincinnati city council member, and one of Vice Mayor Roxanne Paul's favorite memories.
The main thing that sticks out in my head is the fact that at 80 years of age, he would decide that he's going to up and run for the school board because he was so passionate about the need for quality education.
I just found out. Just found out when I got here, and I'm so sad.
He managed Maryland Highlands' run for county commissioner in 1998.
I just want him to live forever. And his wisdom can, but I mean, he had a special kind of wit and wisdom that just set everything straight.
Well, John Gilligan's daughter, as a matter of fact, Kathleen Sybilis, went on to become governor of Kansas. She now serves as the Health and Human Services Secretary for President Obama. The president tonight expressed his condolences to her and the entire Gilligan family. Reporting live, Terry Daniels, WLWT News 5.